अस्सलाम वालेकुम एवरीवन. लास्ट टाइम इन प्राइमरी 4 वी हैड डिस्कस्ड अबाउट द चैप्टर बैक बाइटिंग एंड देन क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 वाज गिवन टू यू एज योर होमवर्क. आई होप एवरीवन हैज आंसर्ड क्वेश्चन नंबर 1. टुडे वी डिड क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 इन द क्लास. क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 इज राइट ऑन द कन्वर्सेशन बिटवीन द होली प्रॉफिट सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम एंड हिज कंपेनियंस रज़ियल्लाहु तआला अनहुम अबाउट बैक बाइटिंग. ऑल्सो राइट द हदीस नबी सल्लल्लाहु अलैहि वसल्लम अबाउट हाइडिंग अनदर पर्सनस वीकनेस. सो दिस इज द इंडेक्स. यू हैव टू राइट द इंडेक्स इन द न्यू पेज ऑफ द इंडेक्स. यू हैव टू राइट द सेकंड असेसमेंट एट द टॉप. So this is question number 2, which is write down the conversation between the Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam and his companions about backbiting. Also write the hadith of Nabi sallallahu alaihi wasallam about hiding another person's weakness. So once our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was passing by two graves with his companions when he remarked that these dead were being tortured, they were being punished, and it was not due to any major sin but because one of them had the habit of backbiting. Also about hiding another person's weakness, Hazrat Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam has said, whoever conceals means hides, whoever conceals the faults of a Muslim, Allah will hide his faults in this world and on the day of resurrection, which is the day of judgment. So this is the work which we did in the class today. Now for your homework, you have to answer this question in your notebook, which is the think and answer. And it is, would you like to make friends with a child who backbites? So you have to answer this in your notebook. That is all. Thank you and Jazakallah.